Okay. Hello.
Welcome. It has been
way too long. Welcome back to Kirby's Epic Yarn. So last time
before the video started, I was dancing on top of his head.
Practicing. We had to just do all of the levels over again because the whole thing reset. But we're back. So now
no worries.
I think this might be the boss.
Yeah, I think.
I forget.
Oh no, that pepper is too much for the volcano.
He doesn't like it.
Now he's gonna die.
And then this is a chicken.
And it's a chicken.
Hot wing.
Ha ha ha. Food puns. Aren't they great?
Sure.
Except that's not. It is.
What am I even trying to say?
What? I don't know what I'm trying to say.
I don't either.
No!
Why?
No!
How could this?
We will kill him!
Chicken will pay.
Chicken killed Waddle Dee. We will kill him.
That didn't just happen.
Yes, it did.
I didn't just completely miss.
Shush.
Chicken mode. Oh god.
Oh no, where is he gonna?
That was lucky. Because I had no idea where he was gonna
go. Oh no! No! Get out of the fire.
Oh, we have to dodge these.
I did a good job. No!
Ah!
No. Get the star. Yay, we got the star. Ha ha ha, chicken. Too many chickens.
The chicken got smashed against the wall.
Too many chickens. Too many mini fire.
Ow.
Chickens. Too many stars. So many. Yes!
Oh god.
Oh no.
Oh, come on, he's not giving us chicken.
Give us chickens already. We like your chicken, it's tasty.
Chickens are delicious.
Especially yours. Why do I keep almost dying?
Like, no, give us chicken, yes!
Yes, chicken! And of course, that.
Yes! And we got the extra patch, which means that we're gonna get another level.
Yes!
I keep getting so worried that it's gonna just stop recording.
Because I've done that so many times.
Oh, by the way, we might do a Legend of Zelda.
We might do a Twilight Princess. Because we have that. And we also might do
Smash Bros. Brawl. So, yeah, that might be a thing that happens.
If that's a thing, look forward to that, if we can get around to that.
I'm also really excited because don't skip this. I'm also really excited for today because I have a soccer game.
Like it always does.
And then it shows a different cutscene.
King to the day. I think. Yeah.
The cute Waddle Dees.
Because King to the day is not actually that nice. It works just the same, though. Soon, Dream Lab will be wrapped around my knitting needles. If you're careful. But I was here Huh.
Well, these are so cute. I don't want them to die.
I know, even...
That's why we try not to kill them.
Also, why is everything paper before it becomes yarn?
Not sure. But now we get another level in this one because we got enough gems or whatever.
But what's the time?
It's only been 5 minutes, bro. You don't have to worry so much. I don't think we've ever done this level.
I'm just wondering. What is this level? Oh, Temple.
Because you get this if you get enough beads in the level in the boss battle.
Yeah.
So,
I don't think we've gotten this before, actually.
Oh god, this looks bad.
Oh, prepare to die.
Die. Oh, fire turtle.
That's good. Oh.
Whoa, that lag.
I know. For no reason, though.
Whoa, don't push me off. Wait, just do up, because if you spray in front of us, that happens.
What?
It knocks it into the lava. What? Oh, wait.
Okay, you can be on my head. Just go crazy with it.
This yarn is really weird. Like, it disconnects. Next. We're going to the cake level next. I'm excited.
I know. Cake's can't delicious. You tell? Can't you tell by the water? This is excited water.
Die!
Die, fire snake!
Ooh, a pyramid. Die.
Everything needs to die.
You almost got left behind.
Die, fire snake! Why are there so many fire snakes?
Because fire snakes want to kill us.
Oh. Yeah, but still, why are there so many of them?
Try snakes do what they want to do. I can't believe that you say I followed up the leader on Pokemon Blue, Brendan, that stuff.
I know. All I did was deposit a Pokemon that was you. I guess you got mad.
You deposited me?
Yeah, I guess you got mad at me.
You tried to put me into your PC.
Yeah.
Speaking of that, I wish we actually had a computer. All of our computers are broken and it's sad.
So we record on a Kindle and we have to upload with the Kindle.
And sometimes we record on the phone.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm going on red. Do you want to stay on orange?
Oh, yeah, sure. Don't they go to different paths? And you have to, like, take the right one?
Maybe. Get that.
You have to go on the right one.
Fire snake! Fire snake! Fire snake!
No. Die, everything! Everything
you
needs
to die.
You know,
the fact that water is just going into lava and it doesn't even care? Like...
Die, all
also,
of you!
Let's hope that your batteries don't fall out.
Yeah, because they do that because... This Wii Remote lost
controller.
The back.
When you take the controller, sometimes they fall out.
Because this controller lost the back to it.
Go, fast. And then these separate, don't they? Fire. You are fired. Hey, you got free money. Ah, do it your own side. Save yourselves. This doesn't look good. Bad things are happening. Ah, fire snake!
Ha ha ha, I took the right side.
Brendan, one of us has to go!
Both of us have to go.
Wow.
Both of us.
That was successful.
No, too much fire!
You could have just stayed on that side. Like, why are you doing that?
The game is lagging a lot.
Maybe it's because you're flying into lava.
No, it's so much fire.
We switched.
Stop having so much fire. Kill the fire.
But it's like Mario with firepower.
Kill the fire to kill the lag.
Fire. Or maybe it's because of all the water.
Fire.
Ooh, we're almost done, I think. Oh, we are done.
We. Yes.
No matter what, we get some.
And of course, we only get two. Because why would we get anything else?
We have 22. We're halfway through this. Does it feel like we're going fast?
Yeah. Do you think we're going to make two today?
Maybe, but I have soccer, so I don't know.
Yeah.
Sorry if the camera gets shaky. It's being supported by a pig.
Or a bear. I don't know what it is.
Now we have another level. Have we ever gotten this either?
I don't know. We're getting all of these levels that I think we've never gotten. Oh, no. Please, no.
Explosions?
Please? Oh, fireworks.
That's acceptable.
Okay, that's acceptable.
Is this like a city?
I thought it was gonna explode the world, and then our
hopefully none of this is cut off. Doesn't look like it is. You can, like, only not see the corners, and there's literally nothing in the corners. Ooh, we can bounce in clouds. Dusk dunes.
Sure. We've, like, never gotten these.
We're probably just gonna be in this world. I don't know if we'll actually get... Hey, what's this? Oh, Brendan.
Well,
Brendan. Brendan.
How do I use this?
See, this is why...
Wait,
Brendan! You have to jump over him.
No, well, try to let him win.
Yeah, you have to jump over him. Otherwise, see, if you jumped over him, now you just slowed him down. And staying back here, we can't let him win. We have to kill the people in front of us, besides him.
I'm trying.
Okay, there. Now we can go and kill. If we get one of those big ones, it'll be good. Oh, wait. Then we could just stay behind him. Wait. Let him pass. If he can. Wait, just let him.
I'm being pushed. On my... No!
We're gonna have to finish this level, Brendan.
Yeah, I know. Is there anyone else?
Oh god, at least you missed him. Why did you try to jump while under that?
No!
Okay,
good.
Because this doesn't actually kill him, and he beat us. Yay. Yay!
No, we have to put the waddle B. We have to try to get
through the waddle. Can I put him on my head?
Can he, like, go on my head?
No.
I can't. Can we bounce him? He's under that. Okay, that's good.
Yeah, and then we came in second, and we'll stand under it.
Yeah.
I came in third. Somehow, even though I was on the back of you.
Ha ha ha.
I wasn't even trying to do that.
I got it.
Well, that took, honestly, less time than I thought it would, even for how slow that was. So, sorry about it being so long since we last recorded, because we had school, and
school is not fun.
Since it's a weekend, it's easier, and on winter break, we couldn't really do it. Hey, now we get to go to the next world.
Should we record one more level?
Yeah, we have 6 minutes until this is at 20 minutes, so... Might as well show around the cake world. And we usually it's 20 minutes, so why not? Come on, toy tracks.
Didn't we do toy tracks?
No.
Yeah, we did.
No.
Yeah, we did tow truck.
No, we didn't. Now go.
Yeah, we did.
Maybe in a failed record. Because I remember doing it, but we had done it in a failed recording. Because our save file got deleted. Can you not pick me up?
Jump to make it go quicker.
Brendan, come on, don't waste time. Uh-oh, I messed it up.
We're still playing just fine.
Okay, we have to make it without messing all of this up. These guys are not nice. Come on, let's go. We don't want to take forever because then we won't actually finish this.
Ha ha, no swords for you.
Oh yeah, I remember when we would try to go above it, but usually we failed.
This is not a nutcracker. This is a nut crusher. Don't crush me, please.
Ha ha ha, I crushed him. Eh. Can we get on top of these? Yeah. Crushage. Come on. Let's go. Bro. Yo.
Perfect.
Come on. Oh yeah, I remember these. Really knocking me into that. I'm pretty sure we tried to record this, but then it failed.
Yeah, it got cut short, like always. Like what always happens.
This time it shouldn't happen though. Sorry if this is a repeat. I really don't think it is, but if it is, sorry.
Whee! Oh my gosh, duck.
Duck
power!
I was trying to throw you at this.
How about we bring the duck up?
Okay. No! Brendan, no! No! Brendan, we're running out of time. We only have 3 minutes. Come on. Let's go. This is gonna get annoying.
Whoa. What? I almost died. Okay.
No! Get on! Huh!
Birdie up.
Okay, up here. Bruh.
No, don't you.
Come on.
He left me. And he crushed me. The robot crushed me. I thought I could trust him not to. But clearly I can't.
Oh, last second.
No. What did you do to the bear?
Why would you do this? This poor bear. We have to help him.
We have to help him. He's got a cut on his foot.
Poor Mr. Bear.
That. He gave us a lollipop.
He gave us a lollipop. He's so nice. Mr. Bear.
Now we're going to jump all over his head.
He doesn't seem to care. Oh my god. This,
yeah.
This is so annoying.
This is the worst. Please help. I'm trying.
Oh gosh.
I hate this.
Okay, there. We got him over the first one.
No! Wrong way.
Why did it do that?
Go!
No!
Go! Oh, why does it always work for you, but then it never works?
Oh, it's not gonna make it.
It's gonna make it.
Oh, that parkour!
Why will it never? Why will the
not
train?
Not that it really matters. It'll make it.
Why will the train never go over my track, but it'll only go over your track? Get it. It's useful.
I think that was the only way through.
It will never go on my track.
No, no, no. At least we didn't break that block. You have to do it underground. You have to start it underground and then do it like that. So then it actually follows it. Like you start it underground and then you go up. It's going to hit the block. Or it's not going to even listen.
Yeah, because it never goes on my track.
It's so shaky! Oh god, it's not going to be able to make it over that. The train. Poor Mr. Train.
I can do this. I don't think it's gonna make it.
Brum, brum! We did it!
You have to go in fashion.
Yay! So I think that's gonna probably be about it.
Yeah.
For this episode? Yeah, that was 22 minutes.
Okay. So, thank you for watching. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe
if you want.
Yeah, I'm not gonna make you. I can't make you. That's not even possible. But, so, see you in the next episode, I think. So, yeah.
Bye-bye.